out of the creeks and into the rivers. So this spot may not be fishable anymore, unfortunately. Ooh. Kingfisher. This creek may have had its fishing
done.
Days for the year. There's that metal. I still don't know why my phone went dead so quick today. I did get 6 hours of streaming in though.
Daddy, I was getting rainbow box. I got a rainbow!
Dang, dude!
I got me a rainbow!
Look at that! Look at that thing! It's huge!
Daddy!
Hang on! Oh my god! Keep holding him up. Hold him up. Don't let him in the water.
Oh. Let me do it.
Well, I gotta get him in and out. Gotta get him in and out as soon as possible. I think that's the biggest trout we've got out of here.
Yeah.
Look at that. It's a beautiful, beautiful fish.
Yep. Ooh, yeah.
See him, guys. Yeah.
Let me hold him.
Nice one.
Let me do it.
He's extremely slippery.
Yep. Here you go. Aw, what a guy. He's being my friend.
He's being my friend.
There he goes.
Let him go. Don't grab him. I don't know where he went.
Yep, I can tell him.
Okay, just let him go.
My pole's back here.
Freaking awesome, dude.
We finally caught a fish on that.
Yeah, but like I was saying, this creek's fishing days are over with.
No, they're not. No, they're not. I caught him again.
That's not the same one. This one's smaller. Bye-bye, I'm going to catch me another one. So he caught another one. This time it's smaller. It's a smaller trout. I'm not going to dab on the trout, guys.
Hey, look at him!
Yeah?
Go.
Leave him alone. Just keep fishing. He'll go. Got him. Don't harass the fish, please. Your kid is a fishing master. He is, man.
Yeah, I am. Oh, no way.
You have another one?
Yep.
Hey, didn't lie, man. He's trolling now.
Oh,
fishing days are over in this area. Then my son catches 2 rainbow trout. That was awesome.